watching Como 4 News for more local news. Como 4 News, first for local news. Fisher Broadcasting. Broadcasting.